Let's go. Is it working? I think so. For console. But is there anything here? Wait, how can I open console here?